Hi, welcome to NordVPN's monthly news roundup. Let's take a look at the biggest cybersecurity events that hit the headlines in April. 1. Facebook puts user data in jeopardy again. The social media giant hit the headlines in early April after revelations that the personal information of more than 500 million users had been leaked. Facebook IDs, emails, relationship statuses, locations, and other information was found on a hacking forum free to download. While Facebook highlighted that the data was old, from before 2019 to be exact, the sensitive information could still be used by cybercriminals. 2. The FBI is hacking dozens of computers to protect them. In a seemingly unprecedented move, the FBI is trying to remove backdoors from hundreds of different Microsoft Exchange email servers in the United States. Last month, Microsoft discovered that China-sponsored hacking group Hafnium was targeting critical vulnerabilities in Microsoft Exchange servers. The company released a patch. However, by then, thousands of organizations had already been attacked. Number 3. Amazon introduces biometric surveillance to track employees. The company is implementing AI-powered surveillance cameras to monitor all of their drivers. It will be able to track a driver's location, movements, and even facial expressions. Amazon claims that the move will help keep the drivers safe on the road, since it's going to be able to monitor such parameters as the driver's fatigue. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like the employees have much choice in the matter. They either consent with handing over their biometric data or risk losing their job. 4. Apple discovers one of the worst vulnerabilities in years. The company is urging Mac owners to update their operating systems immediately after discovering that hackers may already be exploiting a critical vulnerability in the Mac OS operating system. It allows hackers to take control of a Mac, bypassing even the most heavy-duty security protections, including Gatekeeper and File Quarantine. So, if you haven't already, make sure you update your OS. 5. Brits spend more than 22 years of their life online. A new study by researchers at NordVPN surveyed 2,000 adults, revealing that on average, Brits spend 59 hours online per week. Most of that time is dedicated to watching films and TV shows. The shift to remote work also changed people's habits. British internet users now spend approximately 3 hours per week on video calls and use the internet for a total of 47 days each year for work purposes. To learn more about the study or other stories, find the links in the description down below. Any breaking news that we missed? Let us know in the comments section. And don't forget to subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel. Stay safe.